Okay, I'm here at the alumni reunion with four of the Jacksonville Jaguars cheerleaders. Here getting ready for the gala. Everybody doing well tonight?
Yeah, it's awesome.
Amazing.
Great, great. Now, your alumni association is got a little 501c3 spin on it. Can someone kind of go into that a little bit?
Yeah, so we're a 501c3 nonprofit organization. We raise funds for a scholarship that we offer, giving girls a chance through dance, with our Latricia Ledet scholarship. Latricia is one of our founding members who we lost in 2011 to cancer. So we put the scholarship together in her name so that we can provide dance training for girls who may not be able to afford it. And they attend classes at dance studios that are run by our alumni.
Wow.
That earn their own businesses.
Very cool, very cool. So what else we got going on with this whole dance group? Some other stuff going on.
Yes, also part of our organization, we do clinics. We do dance and cheer clinics for girls of all ages. We do start them pretty young as 5 years old, and we go all the way up to college age. And these special clinics we have, we raise funds, and those funds go towards mentorship, and it's guiding them through confidence building. So that's something that we push through our charitable dance and cheer organization.
Oh, very cool. And now, I understand that you're here because of
these three amazing women and the organization that they put together through the PCA. They took me from having no dance experience to making it to the NFL in 3 years. And the transformation that I underwent was because of the information they shared. And it's so valuable and impactful. It was life-changing to get me to hit a goal where I had absolutely no experience, to give me the skill set, the confidence, the wherewithal, how to poise myself, how to present myself, how to make it through the audition and be 100% on and ready for it, was because exactly a direct result of the program that these women put together. And they're doing it not just for me, but hundreds of other women that go through their program too. And so it's just, it's such an amazing organization, and the idea, when they gave birth to this idea, it literally has been life-changing. So I credit my success, and then now where I've taken it to the next level, is because of these women and the mentorship that they provided for me.
Wow, that's great.